What's up, you guys? Andrew Roboto here, and welcome back to Tubbyland Act 1 Rebuilt, where we will be taking on Part 4 of Night 6 in this video. So without further ado, we will continue on with Night 6 in this video, and we will see if I can beat it in this video or not. Which hopefully I can beat it in this video. I'm changing up the strategy a little bit, so hopefully that works, because I kind of have to keep changing it the more I die in this video. Okay, here we go. Got Tinky Winky right there. And Lala. Yep. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me, Paul. I lost track of Paul really quickly here. There you go. Got rid of Dipsy. I mean, Tinky Winky, sorry. And I didn't react to Paul in time because I was too busy dealing with Lala. Okay, this time I got pole one time. First time I couldn't do it. Oh crap, Lala's here. Got Poe again this time, at the right moment. Stop Tinky Winky. How did you get in my office, Lala? How? Ugh. How the hell did you get in my office? Ugh. Hoping part four things go to plan, and I don't have to die as many times. I don't know. And if I have to do a part five, I will. And if I keep failing, then I'm just gonna do something about it. Because if I keep dying, then I'm just gonna give up playing this game. That's what I'm gonna do. Like I've done in a couple FNAF games on my channel. Like, I gave up playing certain games because I couldn't beat a certain night. And that's actually a fact. And this is definitely one of the most hardest Night 6s I've... This game has one of the most hardest Night 6s I've ever done. Anyways. And I know how I... And I have no idea how I get killed by Lala when I, even though I close the door. I have a feeling that she comes from the right side, too. I could be wrong, though. This time I got pulling time on the first try. Perfect. Good, I can stop Tinky Winky without having to switch off the light. Crap, Lala. Dipsy's coming closer. Not a good thing. Oh my god, I just got jump scared by Lala. Oh. I was doing so well until I got jump scared by Lala. Ugh. Thankfully, I made it to 5 a.m. Thank god. I made it further than I could. Right, I'm gonna go back to the old strategy where I keep the light off on Tinky Winky and wait for him to go to the next camera, because I don't want to have to keep turning it on when Dipsy's there, because then he's just gonna come closer and closer. Because apparently, when the light is off, it doesn't slow him down completely. I wish it could, but it doesn't. Okay, anyways. Back on to night 6. Ah, the Nunu. Okay, I got rid of the new noose, so that's a good thing. Had to deal with Dipsy first, now I'm dealing with Tinky Wink. Who keeps killing me? I don't know who that animatronic is in the first place, but... I don't know why that animatronic keeps appearing on the camera, but it's just so stupid. And I can't even stare at him for a long time, because otherwise he'll kill me. And that right door was never even installed in the first place. Got Tinky Winky right when I got to Cam 4, so that's a good thing. No! The Nunu! God, the Nunu is especially annoying when I have to deal with two other animatronics at the same time. God, Dipsy's... Oh, shoot. Dipsy's in that camera. That's not a good thing. Well, I got pole in time and dealt with Lawless. That's a good thing. Nope. Why does this thing keep killing me right when I get to 5 a.m.? That's so stupid. God, I always come close and I fail. I got an idea. I have a new strategy. I'm just gonna shut off the light in the camera that Dipsy goes to, which is this one. No, wait, not that one. Yeah, I'm gonna shut off Cam 5 before he goes there, so that should slow him down a little bit more, so that'll be a good thing. Okay. Alright, good. I shut off that camera, so it's a good thing. That Dipsy can slow down there. I hope the strategy works. I keep having to change it up the more I die. Got Lala. Got Tinky Winky at the right minute. I do understand their patterns so far, so that's a good thing. Like, Poe comes after Lala at, like, 1 a.m., so I do kind of understand the patterns. Oop, Lala. Got her. Thank you. Nope! How does Lala kill me?